We are here at the fantastic Fresh Select facility at Werribee South, and we couldn't find a better example of the Circular Economy Business Innovation Centre. We set up CBIC with the idea of helping businesses support their innovation. And the great example we've got here is a business that recognises that they generate some food waste every year, mostly vegetable offcuts through their production facility and also their 75 acres of farmland. And typically, that's gone to landfill. But as a result of some of our funding, a $500,000 grant, these guys now can take that and turn it into high density powder that's able to be used for a whole range of food applications.
There are a few different types of food waste that we see. So on the farm, we call that sort of food loss. So what loss that happens because we can't harvest something. Then there's what I call traditional food waste. So for a retailer, for example, we often do a bit of trimming. In peak production, we can say up to 15 tonnes of those trimmings a week actually now be diverted and produced into a vegetable powder that would have otherwise gone to food waste.
So we've been getting some really great feedback from farmers. In fact, some of the feedback that we've been getting is that, wow, I never ever thought that I'd be able to sell this type of stuff. But they can harvest it and they're getting paid for it, and it's a product that will go into a nutritional powder.
Businesses like this that are making innovations like this, not only are they contributing to our circular economy and reducing our climate emissions, they're also reducing their costs. So what a fantastic outcome to turn something that was a waste, that was costing an expense, now into a separate revenue stream for this organisation.
This project is really important because in terms of sustainability, when you harvest only 7 of what you grow out of 10, you're not sustainable. By harvesting everything, it gives us that opportunity to become more sustainable, and it hopefully allows us to make profit, and that way we can keep reinvesting into innovation and keep developing all these fantastic products.
It's a pleasure to be working on innovation like this and being able to give back to farmers and to the sustainable outcomes. So yeah, it's a joy.